Hello children, this is Pooja Badgul here and today I'm here with your class 4th English literature and I will start a new lesson of your literature book, that is lesson number 7, The Four Strings Band. It's somewhat related to music as the name suggests. Lesson number 7 is The Four Strings Band. So children, let me introduce you with some of the musical instruments, the words which will come across you in this lesson. Violin, tabla, flute, tambourine, sitar, accordion. So these are some of the musical instruments which will come across you. You will hear about them in this lesson. So let me introduce you 4 to 5 characters of this lesson. There are 4 friends, Riya, Sara, Arshi and Harsh. Riya plays violin, Sara drums, Arshi guitar and Harsh plays flute as well. There are 2 more characters, that is Grandma and Riya's Grandma. Riya's Grandma and Riya's Mother. This story is about Riya and her grandma. The main central figures of this story are Riya and her grandma. What happened? Riya's grandma fall sick and could not even leave her room. She was bedridden. One day she was bedridden and Riya and her mother had collected some money which was exhausted in the treatment of grandma. Now they were very much worried from where to collect money for grandma's treatment. So the basic focus of Riya is her grandma in this lesson. And children, you should also respect your grandparents. One day what happened when Riya was playing her violin, an idea struck into her mind. She thought, why should she not use her art, her talent for earning some money for grandma's treatment? She thought about it for a while and then approached her grandma. She took a comb in her hand and started brushing grandma's hair. And she discussed her idea with grandma. She asked, Grandma, can I discuss my idea with you? Grandma said, please go ahead, my daughter. She said, Grandma, I have an idea. As you played violin in your childhood, I am also fond of this thing. But could I use this thing to earn some money? Grandma replied, yes, why not? You can do this thing. After discussing with Grandma, Sara went and asked her friends right away. And this is how the Four Strings Band was formed, by the help of all 4 friends. Their music teacher guided them and helped them to choose the music that they could play together. Riya's aunt, who played the guitar, helped them to practice, and after so many practice sessions, everyone said that they sounded very good. Ma and Grandma said that anyone would be glad to have them play. It was Sara's mother who gave them the first chance. She asked them to play at the party for Sara's great-grandparents. It was the 50th anniversary of the day they had opened their bakery.
Late night when the party was over,
all of Sara's uncles, aunts and cousins came to the party along with so many neighbors. It was Grandma's first day out in a long time. All the 4 musicians took their place and at first they welcomed the people. They felt like a school assembly. Everyone there was looking at them and they stared right back. At first they had no courage to begin, but when they heard Grandma whispering, play Riya, play, just like you play for me. One by one, the audience got up and started dancing. Ma and aunt smiled at them every time. Grandma nodded her head with the beats. and people loved the sound of the four strings band. Afterwards, everybody clapped and shouted. Sara's great-grandparents thanked them for making their party memorable. Late night, Sara's mother told them that they had done a great job and gave them an envelope with their money in it. As soon as they went home, they settled down and divided the money. They made four equal shares and Rhea climbed up and put her share on the big money box on the shelf kept for Grandma. That night, Sara slept with a smile on her lips. So children, here are some values which we get from this lesson. Those values are family cooperation, love for grandparents, friends are helpful, and honesty. I hope this lesson is clear to you all. And just go through the video once again to understand the lesson well. Thank you. God bless you.